Now you can't help but wonder if he's going to start thinking the same way that Johnny O'Mara did during the last race. At the end of the event, is he going to slow down? Perhaps so. There he is, looking back over his shoulder, trying to find out where the runners-up may be.
Waves to the crowd. Oh, he pretends like he stalls his bike or stalls it on purpose. John Vanderburg looks at him.
Vanderburg says, I'm going to stop too.
This is incredible.
Here comes the Phil Larson, 62.
Yeah, Phil Larson's in third.
Keeps looking for Larson, and Larson's no way.
Vanderbilt stops, dude. Come on. He's going to take that old bike.
Oh, I know what's going to happen now. They're all going to stop.
Vanderbilt, look at this. This is an Academy Award of the night. Oh. He's acting like he hurt himself. Ron stops.
Phil Larson's going to win it. He's a heck of a...
There it is. And Ron Lachine puts himself exactly where he wants to be. Third place. Vanderbilt.
RJ, Ricky Johnson, Flash, man, you just saw a couple of races. They weren't races. You raced. They didn't.
Yeah, I think that's really chicken of O'Mara and of Lachine. I really thought they were more professional than that. I didn't think that, you know, when I said I was going to come out here race to win, I'm here to race to win. If you're capable of winning the qualifier, then you should be on the back row. They want to test this rule to see if it's fair. And now, here I am the only one, and I'm riding a privateer bike tonight. So who's a man and who's chicken is the way I look at it.
Did it ever cross your mind to sandbag?
It crossed my mind, but I really thought it wasn't fair to the people, you know, and it isn't fair to the system. They want to try the system out, see how the second row start works in case if they want to use it for a next year format. And now all these guys are just sandbagging. If I was the crowd, I'd get up and walk home.
Okay, now, say the rules don't change, you're on the back row. Could you possibly come from behind with 50,000 people yelling for you?
Put it this way, the guys who sandbag, they better hope I don't get a hold of them.
All right, best of luck, RJ.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you, Dave.
Tell him to take this. And you probably came here to watch people race.
But the way it looks now is you got a bunch of people who are afraid to start in the second row, so they stop so they can get a front row start. This is a race, then let's race. If we're gonna have a motorcycle show, then you all you people can go home and we can putt around a track. But I'm sorry for the way the people that I race with act, but I thought they were more professional than that.